Hello, everybody. Welcome to Down and Dirty with Dutch. I'm Dutch Mantell, and you're not. And today, my special guest on Down and Dirty is the legendary Ron Wright, the Smoky Mountain Heavyweight Champion, the Dirty White Boy, and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. Now, what we're going to talk about today is an event coming up, Christmas Chaos, in which the super team of Paul Orndorff and the Dirty White Boy are going to be teaming up to go against the Hands of Stone, Ronnie Garvin, and White Lightning, Tim Horder.
Let me tell you something. Christmas chaos, my foot. I've never been so sick of a holiday in my life. I'm supposed to be getting 16 and 18 hours of rest today. I want to tell all them little snotty-nosed kids over in my neighborhood to quit singing them Christmas carols and aggravating me to death and keeping me awake all hours of the day and night. I'm liable to have a heart attack and leave here if they don't slow down on it. Christmas chaos, hobbung, humbug, I mean.
All right, you heard it, Mr. Ron Wright. Dirty White Boy, you have a big match coming up later today with White Lightning, Tim Horner, for the Smoky Mountain Heavyweight Championship. Your comments for the fans right now.
My comments for the fan right now, and White Lightning, Tim Horner, you've been after this for a long, long time. And at Christmas chaos, you've got myself and this man right here going against the Hands of Stone, Ronnie Garvin, and White Lightning, Tim Horner. Well, Tim Horner, you'll not make it to Christmas chaos because today you've got a shot at this. And this means more to me than anything walking, talking in the world today. This right here, son, and I don't think that you're man enough to take it. And I know you won't be at Christmas chaos.
Well, I know he's not man enough to take it, but Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, your comments right now, you've had a run-in with the Hands of Stone, Ronnie Garvin. Now you and the White Boy are going to team up as a tag team, taking on Tim Horner and Garvin. What do you think about it?
You know, I'm sick and tired. Every time I turn around, Tim Horner is coming out here saying what Mr. Wonderful has done to him. Mr. Wonderful's done that. What he's done to me in the past, you know. Hey, listen. I am an international star.
Absolutely.
I go all over the world,
yes,
challenging all the champions.
Right.
And I don't care who they are. Mr. Wonderful is everything that he says he is. And you want to know something else? Myself and the Dirty White Boy, we are like this. So, Tim Horner, I don't think that you're man enough to take that belt from him. And as far as this Christmas chaos, Dirty White Boy and myself is going to show you what a true legend team is all about.
Now, you heard it right here. You heard it first right on Down and Dirty with Dutch. Christmas chaos fans coming your way. And right now, stay tuned, fans.